Using your green bin keeps waste out of landfills and reduces harmful greenhouse gases like methane. But almost 60% of us don't use it. So why is that? Well, you might say, why use the green bin when I can just throw my organics like kitchen waste and food scraps in the garbage? It'll break down just fine in the landfill, right? Well, it won't. Let's do a little time travel to find out why. We're going to put one banana in the garbage and one in the green bin. Now let's fast forward about a year into the future of our bananas. Our green bin banana has thrown off the shackles of this life and is giving birth to new life as rich, earthy compost. On the other hand, our garbage banana still looks rather like a banana. This is because due to being helplessly trapped in a landfill with mounds of garbage, our banana has had a year to sulk and stew underground, where it produces greenhouse gases and harmful liquids. This also means our banana is taking up valuable space in our landfill. In Niagara, we have 11 closed landfills that must be maintained, and we don't want any more than necessary. So what have we learned? Organics take many years to break down when placed in the garbage, producing harmful liquids and greenhouse gases. When you use the green bin, you're contributing to a greener future by producing useful compost. You're also helping to slow landfill expansion. Visit niagararegion.ca/greenbin to take the 30-day Green Bin Challenge. Together we can be awesome and save the planet.